I've not played this game in a long time. Let's get this party started. Press the A button too soon. You'll be back again. Yes. Burn is 8 butt. Nice. There we go. Mario. Go over. I can pull Joy-Cons. There we go. Where's Tinker Derby at? Usually very, very good at this game. Like, I just simply just blow everyone away this game. Not the case this time, though, but still won anyway, so I can't complain too much. I just play the game and whatever happens, happens. And pretty soon there'll be one more, and then there'll be three at some point. This time Peachy won. Yes. I usually play as Peach sometimes in this game, but I want to do something different. Oh, come on. I just kept falling too many times. This time I got first place. I usually get screwed over in this game sometimes. Oh fuck. Hope I get luckier than I did in the practice mode. I almost won in the practice. I'm free! Doesn't matter. Yeah, sometimes start a little bit earlier so that way I don't get caught, because the Ching-Chong can wake up whenever it wants. Not one of my favorite minigames ever in this game. Or even Mario Party 2, actually. Never own Mario Party 7 though, but I'm so glad they have this minigame anyway. Start. Maybe I should have stuck with Peach this time. She's my favorite character anyway. I'll try two more mini games and that'll be it. True Mario Brothers team. Ten to seven. Sorry about that, everyone. Yes. Time for DK and Peach to get splattered with paint. I was hoping the paint would hit them at some point. I love that. I love 1-on-1. Especially in that game. I'm glad they kept over the little cutscene when the other team loses to Mario Party 8. That is so funny. Let's see if I get lucky in this game. Nice kick, Peach. Sheesh. There we go. I made a comeback. I'll play one more mini game and I'll call it a day with this. Probably one of the best mini games in Mario Party 4 ever. Forget the demo, we'll just actually play the game. Hurry up. Yeah, I'm gonna lose. What the hell? Yeah, I just totally fucked that up. Yeah, calling too many times. Why won't this work? As long as X button won't even work at all. Yeah, I think I may have to vouch for some more Joy-Cons because X button will not work at all. Well, now you want to work, you stupid Joy-Con. Alright. Anyway, guys, this has been the gameplay of Mario Party Superstars. It's almost a minigame medley on here. If you like the video, leave a like, comment, and if you want to subscribe, you're more than welcome to. Until then, guys, take care. Have a good rest of your day. If you want to play some more Mario Party Superstars, let me know in the comments down below.